So your life right now, your reality, it's affected by the decisions that you make, right? So your decisions affect your reality. So Tony Robbins is a good friend of mine. I've been helping him and his wife for the last 5 years, and he always says that decisions shape destiny. It's this thing. It's true. If you look at your life, the things that we've done over the last decade or two, the I do's, the I don't, like, you know, I'm done, you know, you want a new job, I want to have kids, I want to move, all these decisions that we make, or sometimes decisions that we don't make, they affect our life right now. So decisions, they're really, really important. But you got to understand what drives the decisions. Because we're just not, sometimes we're doing things on autopilot that we're not understanding how we got to a decision. Like, you know, we think of something and next thing you know, we're doing it. It's kind of like when you're driving home and you don't know how you got home. You're like, oh, I was thinking about this. And you blast through the freeway, you take the exit, you're home, and you're like, oh, I didn't have to think about it. I just got home. It's where a lot of times we are operating on autopilot. But to have freedom, you got to understand what drives your decisions.